Hi, I'm Ruth from Alert Labs. I'm here today to show you how easy it is to install your Flowie water sensor in under 2 minutes with no tools. First, what we're going to do is attach the antenna. There you go. And then what we'll do is we're going to strap it onto our water meter. What we want to do is attach it as low down on the top dial as we can, and nice and snug, but not too tight. You'll also see on your water meter, you'll see right here it says 5/8. Many residential homes have a 5/8 or a 3/4 feed, and you'll want to record that number for later. Next, I am going to plug in our power. What you're going to see here, light comes on right here, and that means it's connected to the cellular towers. Next, I'm going to take off our installation guide. You'll need your installation guide because we have our serial number on here. So when you go to portal.alertlabs.com to register your sensor, you'll need this information. It's a good idea to take a picture of your installation. It's helpful if you need to refer to it later. Here we have our mobile app. The Alert Labs mobile app contains useful information like your water usage, historical trends, and any alerts and alarms. You can check out our website for more installation videos at alertlabs.com.